Sorry about that. Did the fax come through okay?
Yes, it did. I think the address must have gotten garbled. We can't find the site.
Okay, you want to read it back to me?
Sure.
You gave us members.aol.juktn.html.
Wait, was that an M?
I'm sorry?
After Jukt, was that an M as in Micronics?
No, it was an N. As in not working.
Try M.
Okay.
Sorry about that. I was just rushing.
Of course.
But I do find myself wondering, Stephen.
Why would a major software company put their website where only AOL members can access it, as opposed to the entire web?
I have no idea. I don't have a website, so I don't really know that much about them. I would trust you guys to know better than me.
Okay.
Looks like we have the Jukt website up now. I have to say, Stephen, this looks very suspicious to me.
How so?
Well, quite frankly, it doesn't look like a real website.
Looks like a site that was created to fool someone.
I don't know much about computers. Could somebody do that?
Of course. Very easily. So easily, in fact, it's incredible.
Hey, do you guys still want that number for Jim Gort? Because I just found it in my notes.
Yeah, sure.
All right, 605-84.
Oh, wait.
Sorry?
605, that's not Nevada.
Oh. I guess I got him mixed up with another source. Sorry about that one. Oh, you know what it was? Jim Gort was actually the guy who told me about the law enforcement officials. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm gonna have to get you that.
Steve. Give him the number.